finally meron na tayong access sa GCrypto, and i-share ko lang yung information sa mga cryptocurrency assets na listed dito sa GCrypto, okay? So binilang ko na to, guys, 22 lahat yung mga cryptocurrencies na available dito sa GCrypto, okay? So we have Bitcoin BTC, USD Coin USDC, Ethereum ETH, Tether USDT, Binance Coin, guys, nandito rin sa GCrypto, Binance Coin BNB, Cardano ADA, Solana or Sol. We have Polkadot, DOT, okay? AVAX, Avalanche, Litecoin, LTC, Uniswap, Uni, Polygon Matic or Matic, okay? Link, Chainlink, and nandito rin yung ating isang ISO 20022 compliant cryptocurrency, Stellar Lumens XLM, okay? Bitcoin Cash, BCH, okay? Axie Infinity, AXS, okay? Aave, AAV, The Graph, GRT, Basic Attention Token, DAT, Engine, ENJ, and then Sushi, and then SLP, okay? Smooth Love Potion, okay? For additional information, guys, pwede nyong i-click itong G-Invest para makapunta sa GCrypto feature ng GCash, or pag nag-click tayo ng View All, pag nag-scroll down tayo dito sa Grow section, pwede rin natin i-click yung GCrypto, okay? Now, kapag nag-a-access kayo ng GCrypto and coming soon pa rin yung prompt na lumalabas and hindi nyo pa rin ma-sign up or register yung inyong mga GCash account para maging eligible sa GCrypto, ang pwede nyo gawin, i-update natin yung GCash mobile app na naka-install sa ating mga devices, okay? And make sure lang na kapag mag-update tayo ng GCash account natin, pumunta rin tayo sa legitimate website ng GCash para kapag nagda-download ng new updates, talagang galing sa trusted source or directly from the GCash website yung update na ginagawa natin for GCrypto, okay? Now, kapag na-install nyo na yung updated version ng GCash sa inyong mga mobile phone, pwede ninyong i-try, i-access uli yung GCrypto sa GCash, and then check nyo lang kung pwede na kayong makapag-sign up or register, okay? Nabasa ko yung information na yun sa Twitter about GCash GCrypto, so baka sakaling makatulong kung nagkakaroon kayo ng access issue when it comes to GCrypto, okay? Now, a disclaimer statement for our Involve Asia and Cryptocurrency YouTube channel. I'm not a financial advisor, and all the information on our website is published in good faith and for general information purpose only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on our website, Involve Asia and Cryptocurrency YouTube channel, is strictly at your own risk, okay? So, more fruitful gains, everyone.